to build up hope and a world of fears. Share so much that we share that it's done. We're aware it's a small world after all.
Welcome to my channel if you are new. Today I have a tag video for you guys. I was tagged by Cindi, aka Disney Queen, to do the Disney YouTuber Get to Know You tag. There are 15 questions. I am going to be looking the questions off of my phone because homegirl has a trouble memory. questions. Let me get settled. Okay. So the first question is, when did you start your YouTube channel? I actually remember the exact day and the exact month and the exact year. Reason why is because myself and another fellow Disney YouTuber have a very similar Disney anniversary, YouTube anniversary. December 28th of 2018 is when I started my YouTube channel, which I believe is the date after Mitzi from Belle of Cotton started hers. So Mitzi, we have our YouTube channel anniversaries are pretty back to back to each other. Hold on, let me, there we go. Alrighty. Alright. When did you start your love for Disney? Or when did your love for Disney first start? When I was a kid, basically. for as long as I can remember, ever since I was very little, I've been into Disney. So yeah, all right. Question number three is, what inspired you to start sharing your love for Disney on YouTube? I guess, well, a few things. My friends kind of like pushed me on starting a YouTube channel. They know my love for Disney. I talk about it nonstop. Not only that, but when I've been watching YouTube videos since like 2008, 2009. And there wasn't a whole lot of people that were talking about the things I like. There were a few channels that I subscribed to, but I guess what really also, this other part of what sparked my inspiration to start a Disney YouTube channel was watching other Disney YouTubers. And we're definitely, the YouTube community is very, it's not as big as other communities in on YouTube. Okay. All right, and then fourth question is, what are your favorite Disney topics? Disney films, Disney parks, Disney collector items, etc. I definitely love anything and everything that's park related, anything and everything that is movie related. So all Disney movies, all Pixar movies, all franchises that are owned by Disney. So like Star Wars, Marvel, pin trading for sure is, something that I really like. I can go on and on. We'll be here for hours on end. if you can meet one Disney YouTuber, who would it be? One. I have a list of Disney YouTubers that I want to meet. I want to meet every and all of my fellow Disney YouTubers. You can't make a girl choose one. That's like making me choose between both of my dogs. Like, no. I for sure would love to meet Christy over at Christy's Corner. Christy, if you're watching this, I believe we're very close in age. I think there's like a 5-year age difference between us. So I feel like the two of us would get along very well. I for sure would love to meet Karen from Karen's USA Adventures. There isn't a single video where I'm not laughing, where she kind of gets everyone laughing. She seems like she'd be like a total hoot to be around. Definitely Melissa and Mitzi, Melissa over at Pixie Dust and Peaches, and Mitzi, from Bells of Cotton. I for sure would, love to meet those two. And yeah, I basically everyone in the Disney community. Alrighty. The next question is, what do your loved ones think of your love for Disney? My friends are equally as crazy as I am, so they understand my love for Disney. My parents, on the other hand, think I'm a nut. But, you know, I come from a family of nuts. That shouldn't be anything surprising or new to them. They're like, why don't you have anything other than, it's like, look, Disney is life. So my friends share the same love for Disney. Actually, believe it or not, at one point, myself and my brother-in-law were both Disney cast members at the same time at one point. So he understands my love for Disney. He's probably like the only family member who understands my love for Disney. And then the next question is, what is your earliest Disney memory? Earliest Disney memory would probably be the first, if we're talking about going to the parks, would probably be my first trip when I was like 4 or 5 years old. If we're talking about movies, watching Beauty and the Beast in theaters. All right. Who is your favorite Disney villain, princess, and overall Disney character? Okay. I'm not a huge villain fan. I tend to cheer for like the hero in like the movies. I don't know. I guess there's like one Disney villain that I kind of like, who is just like downright hilarious, and that is Yzma from Emperor's New Groove. And whenever she says, pull the lever, Kronk, that part gets me all the time. Now if we're talking TV shows, because there are Disney TV shows, or TV shows that have been based on Disney characters. For anyone who watches Once Upon a Time or watched Once Upon a Time, you would know which characters I'm talking about. When I first started watching Once Upon a Time, I hated the Evil Queen. Like, I was just like, and I also hated Rumpelstiltskin. But as like the seasons went on, as like the years went on, and as like their characters started developing and changing, I kind of grew to love the Evil Queen. Favorite Disney princess? Bailey. That's enough now. Favorite Disney princess would be Ariel. Actually, I'm wearing an Ariel shirt that I have. Actually, I know you guys were... Bailey! That's enough! He's, the slightest sound will like trigger him to bark. I actually worn this shirt before. This shirt is from the Disney store. And in one of my past videos where I was doing my P.O. Box video in my car, some of you guys were asking about this shirt. This is what the shirt that I was wearing in that video is. It's basically Little Mermaid, and on the side it says Total Catch. The Disney store still has it, so for anyone who wants it, Disney store still has it. Just letting you guys know. An overall Disney character, gotta say Tink. I love Tinkerbell. I love Peter Pan. Tinkerbell is definitely my overall favorite Disney character. Okay. Now, question 9. What Disney character do you relate to the most? For sure, Ariel. I like collecting things. I like going on adventures. My friends know that I like going on adventures. Like, I would get ideas and like I would like take them on the adventures with me, and they're like, okay. So yeah. Question 10, do you share your love of Disney outside of the YouTube community? Yes, I do. My coworkers at work know that I love Disney. My friends know that I love Disney. My family knows that I love Disney. Anyone that I meet, I will automatically blurt out that I love Disney. So yes, people outside of YouTube know. All right. Question 11 is, how has the overall experience of being a Disney YouTuber been thus far? It's been actually really good for me. I've met some really amazing people, and knowing that there's a community out there that shares the same interests as me is a plus. You just can't go wrong with it. So yeah, and I'm actually collabing with a few people within the Disney community, so keep an eye out for those collabs coming soon. What do your loved ones think about you being on YouTube? My friends think it's cool. My parents don't quite understand it. And my coworkers are constantly asking questions. Other than that, not a lot of people know. So yeah, I think the more people kind of figure out exactly what it is that I do that on YouTube, I think the more they'll kind of warm up to the idea. Question 12. Question 13. Sorry, I'm losing track. How has your YouTubing about Disney helped bring Disney magic into your life? Basically being able to watch everyone else's Disney videos and watching them share their Disney vacations and their hauls and stuff and their unboxings kind of gives me my Disney fix, even though I'm not at Disney. So hope one of these days I will be able to vlog a future trip to Disney. 14, what are your other passions outside of Disney and YouTube? What you guys don't know is I took photography in college. So photography is a passion of mine. It's definitely interest. I don't get to do it often because I work a lot. Work has me just busy. So photography is one. I when I have the downtime, I like to do DIYs. I've done crocheting before. Like, I have like a loom, like a very long knitting loom. That where I kind of self-taught myself how to like use it, and I've made scarves out of that before. Yeah, so basically DIY projects, photography, and knitting are my interest outside of YouTube and Disney. And the last and final question is, what is your biggest dream for your channel? I hope to someday get to the point where I can start making money off of YouTube and be a part of the the YouTube partner program and get that monetization. So yeah, and that was the last and final question. So now it's my turn to tag people. I am going to tag Mariah and Mariah's Whole New World. I am also going to tag Just a Disney Nerd. I am going to tag Princess Kimberly. And then, you know, I'm going to tag I'm going to tag Finding Disney. You know what? I'm going to throw in another person. I'm going to tag, no, two more, sorry. I'm going to tag Karen from Karen's USA Adventures, and I'm going to tag Melissa, Pixie Dust and Peaches. So those are the people. And, before I forget, I should have mentioned this in the beginning. This tag was created by Nina over at Wrestling with Disney, and she also created it, she co-created it with Allie over at Cinder, Allie Loves Disney. So credit goes out to those two girls who started this tag. Anyways, if you are new, I'd love it if you hit the subscribe button, click that notification bell, and I'll see you lovely Disney nerds in my next video. Bye.